Good news first, the world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today, fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now, aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now, I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Nice! Your fruit-killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you.
Time for some fun with demolitions, mate. Get in the safety pit, so.
Now throw a grenade into windows 2, 3, and 4. Come back here. Pick up this grenade launcher.
Now get back into the safety pit.
Equip the grenade launcher. Fire at the wall with the number 1 on it. Notice it didn't explode. As you know, all grenade launchers have a minimum safe arming distance. Right, now pop a grenade into windows 5, 6, and 7. Come back around and pick up some C4 off the table.
Equip the C4, Soap. Follow me. It seems my ex-wife was kind enough to donate her car to furthering your education, Soap. Place the C4 on the indicated spot. Now get a safe distance from the explosives. Fire in the hole! Much improved. All right, Soap, you passed the weapons evaluation.
Well, it seems Miss Soap here was kind enough to join us. Line up, ladies. Go. This isn't a bloody charity walk. Get your asses in gear. Move. Jump over those obstacles. You crawl like old people screw. I've seen Sandhurst commandos move faster than you lot. Move, move, move! What's the matter with you? You all want to be RTU? Oi, so, Captain Price wants to see you in Hangar 1. You passed my little test. Now get out of my sight. The rest of you bloody ponces are going to run it again until I'm too embarrassed to look at you.
It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh?
How'd a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there. Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready. Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Position 4! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish! All right, Soap, that's enough. You'll do. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Bravo team, the intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board.
Rules of engagement, sir.
Crew expendable.
Baseplate, this is Hammer 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy, 2-4.
Seconds to go in dark. Ten seconds. Radio check. Go to secure channel.
Lock and load.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Weapons free.
Bridge secure.
Hold your fire. Gaz, stay in the berth till we secure the deck. Over.
Roger that.
Squad, on me.
Stairs, clear.
Hey, nastarovye, polkovnik.
Last call.
Hallway, clear.
Sleep to it.
Crew quarters, clear. Move up. Forward decks clear. Green light on Alpha. Go.
Ready, sir.
Fan out. 3 meter spread.
Got two on the platform. I see them.
Weapons free. Roger that.
Tango down. Target neutralized.
We've got company.
Hammer 2-4, we've got tangos on the second floor.
Copy. Engaging. Bravo 6, Hammer's at Bingo Fuel. We're bugging out. Big Bird will be on station for evac in 10.
Copy, Hammer. Warcross, Griffin, cover our 6. The rest of you, on me.
Roger that.
I'll either keep this for close encounters.
Too right, mate.
On my mark. Go! Check those corners.
Movement right.
way. Clear. Check those corners.
Clear left.
Ready, sir. Move up. Ready, sir. Go. Clear left. Move.
In Arabic.
Faceplate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move! All right, everyone topside. Double time. Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir! Enemy aircraft inbound! Shit!
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go, now!
6, come in, dammit!
Iceberg, this is Bravo 6, we're on our way out! On your feet, soldier! We are leaving! Get to the catwalk! Move, move, move!
Come on, let's go!
Back on your feet! Let's go!
Watch your head! Go, go! Keep moving! He's breaking away!
Come on, come on!
Watch your pipe!
Doctor, Bravo 6. Where the hell are you?
Stand by! We're almost there!
Which way? Which way to the helicopter?
To the right! To the right!
We're running out of time! Come on, let's go!
Keep moving!
Where the hell is it?
¡Vamos!
running!
إلى اليسار.
حان الوقت لإظهار قوتنا الحقيقية. إنهم يستعينون بعزيمتنا. دعونا نريهم أننا لا نهارهم. كشعب واحد سنحرر اخواننا من طغيان النفوذ الاجنبي.
سندمر البلاد، هل يدمرون؟ هكذا ابتدأت.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Weapons free.
Good night.
More guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in the field to the northwest. Gaz, you smell that?
Yeah, Kamarov.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can call my men.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering the left flank.
Take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
Damn! Enemy helicopters!
You didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any other. Please protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way!
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
Nothing to worry about. Take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Какой статус? Сколько времени тебе нужно? Ладно, я буду проживать. А ты нам брать их.
We should just beat it out of him, sir. Not yet.
Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station.
Man down.
Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, We are sure to be victorious. Captain Price, I need to ask one more favor of you and your men.
Enough sniping. Where is the informant? Что ты делаешь? Что сумас шел?
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Bloody hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Kaz, go around to the back and cover power. Soap, get ready.
Что вы хотите? Что вы? Спецвойска?
It's him.
Николай, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Out.
Let's go.
Spotters have a possible fix on Al-Assad in a building at the west end of this town. We're gonna secure the perimeter and grab Al-Assad. Hurrah! Lock and load.
Sure. power line coming into view.
Copy, Striker 6-4.
Feet dry in 10 seconds.
Copy.
Taking fire here.
Roger that. We've got RPGs down there.
Shit, that was close.
Got a visual on the target.
Breaching!
Sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. Fall in, Marines. Stay frosty.
Oh,
not here.
It's on a loop. Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that off.
I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out. Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go.
After heavy fighting today, U.S. Marines began to push into the city where Al-Assad is making his last stand. Fighting has intensified in the capital city. Anti-aircraft fire and
Roger, on location. Repeating, map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, War Pig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell War Pig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Alpha Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it!
Come on!
Contact right!
Contact right!
It's a person. Fire on that building! We have to move forward! Keep moving forward! Switch to night vision now!
Destroyed!
shot, man!
Bravo 6, we're taking heavy fire on our position north of the overpass! Who the hell are you?
We're almost there. Hang on.
The tank's on the other side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad.
Alpha 6, what's your status? Over.
We're still surrounded, sir! There's just the four of us left, but the tank's still okay! Over!
Bravo 6, this is Warpig. No, you guys are offline, but we still have our machine gun. They're moving the dead packs. Don't let them get close to the tank.
Defensive positions around the bog, here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
You're still in one piece. Get him. Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here.
casualty report?
Paulson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger. All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, eh? Haven't worked with one of those in a while.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it. All right, let's move.
Что здесь происходит? Что тебе надо?
Мне надо прикидываться дурачком. Мы знаем, что вы их где-то прячете.
Кто прячется? О чем ты говоришь?
Там у вас британские солдаты.
All right, let's stop these bastards before they kill the old man.
Вы напрасно тратите мою...
So, take point and scout ahead for an exit.
It's too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp. Hold on, the helicopter's back. It doesn't look like they know where we are. Let's keep it that way. All right, let's press on. Move.
Thank you. Captain Price, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
Bloody hell! He's popping flares! This won't be easy. So, grab another Stinger and fire again. Let's put him to the test! Bloody nice shooting there, Soap.
Good work, Soap. Everyone on me, let's move out.
Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out.
This is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy. Coming down.
Whoa, that's bloody outrageous, mate!
Bravo 6 will cover you all the way to the extraction zone. You better get moving.
Roger that, Warhammer. We're moving now. Out. Come on, let's go.
Wildfire, we are moving up the road towards the town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now.
One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church. All right, you got the guy. Might have been within 2 feet of him. Good kill, good kill.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Hot damn!
Target reset.
Clear to engage enemy personnel. There's our personnel running out of the church.
Clear to engage all of those.
Get that guy. Kaboom.
Gun ready!
Direct hit.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
You got them.
Boom!
Clean up that signal. Set scan range.
Okay, he's moving again. You gonna get him? Tracking. Personnel right there.
Yeah, clear to engage.
You got him. Light him up. There's a guy by that car. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wildfire, we're going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway. Cover us!
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy
guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Alpha, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
Are you talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out of the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. It's the one with the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Hot damn! Whoa!
You got him. Nice. Light him up. That's a hit. Right there, tracking.
Clean up that signal.
Alpha, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard and leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. There's a guy by that car. Get back on those guys.
Whoa!
Nail those guys by the building.
Clear to engage all of this.
Roger, guy moving.
Hot damn!
Good kill, good kill. Okay, he's moving again.
Try!
Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Copy, smoke.
Kaboom. Nail those guys by the building.
Hot damn!
Nail those guys.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Kaboom. We got a runner here.
Well, fire, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. We quit fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close!
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Kaboom. Nail those guys by the building.
Recalibrate out of the sweep and we'll adjust elevation scan.
Crew, be advised. Friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire.
Copy.
VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Fighting.
on the line now! We got hostiles moving in from the north!
Bravo 6, we're clear of the bog. Thanks for the assist. Move down the left flank and provide supporting fire. Out.
Hold right here! Enemy tank coming up the road!
Enemy in the open!
Warpig, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over. Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual.
Thank you.
It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board. Over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on Hallstatt's position. Everyone on board, let's go.
Possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Missile units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad and end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Let's go!
Let's move!
Something has happened.
Well, it appears to be an explosion of epic proportions.
Remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
The gas appears to be doing.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his
maybe
own country.
Maybe the start of something larger, but no word yet on whether Lawler Sand was among the victims. Or may have been a suicide mission.
Located at NC 05866 0. Primary fallout zone ordered to
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who the?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who is that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Shadows.
Susie.
That's how it's done. Let's go. Hold up. Wait here. That's a bloody convention out there. Get ready to move on my signal. Stay right behind me. Hold. Okay. Go. Let's go.
Let's go. They'll be searching for us. It's time to move. take a shortcut. Follow my lead. Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Beamer is over. ETA 20 minutes. Don't delay. Just now fuel as it is. Out.
Stand by. Got one! Sniper support. This will be fine. All right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Get closer.
two down. Gotta get neutralized.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. We'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakayev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all us hold.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
to the crashed helicopter. Keep pushing downhill. Let's go, let's go. Come on, let's get down the hill.
7. We got him and we're coming home. Out.
That bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran Zakayev, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakayev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakayev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
This is the best way in. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead.
Not bad, Kamarov. This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're cleared to engage the guard station. Out.
The guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me. Go loud.
All right, let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakayev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here. Because you look nothing like a Russian.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
Move. Okay, the target is moving. headed towards the outskirts of the city. Target is moving again. There's a side alley to the left and my right, you cut them off.
Vulture 1-6, we are taking heavy fire from a fortified position on the fifth floor.
Roger that. First one's free. Stand by. Okay, all targets neutralized. You're good to go. Bravo team, do you have a visual on the target? Over.
Confirm it. Target spotted entering five-story building.
Target is moving deeper into the building. Hold on, I got these guys.
Но все равно все скоро сдохнете.
Shit, he's got some issues.
Nice play, this is Bravo 6. Zakaya's son is dead. They're coming home.
Bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Down.
enough time.
Three, 6, 7, 8, 4, 5, 2, 0, 5, 6.
The number is the Geneva Convention of 1949.
All clear. Proceed upstairs.
Damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4.
You all right? Yeah, I'm good to go. Power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay, we're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out.
Get that fence open.
Helicopters.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
What the hell is that?
We got a problem here! There's another one!
Moving in.
Team 2 heading for base security.
Team 3 is at the base.
Bravo team, we
got good news and bad news. Launch control is located southwest of your position, less than half a click away. That's where you'll need to upload the abort codes to destroy the missiles in flight.
Guys, go with the exit in the security station. Soap, Griggs, and I will head for launch control.
Roger. Come on, what's the bad news?
The bad news is we're still trying to get those abort codes. Over.
The hell with it. We'll give it our best shot. Out.
Position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Stand by. Almost there. Got it. Door's coming online now.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Guys, can't you make it open faster?
Negative, sir. But you can try pulling it if it makes you feel better. Cheeky bastard. 5 minutes.
Thank you.
3, what's your status? Over.
Team 3 in position at the southeast side of the launch control room. Standing by. Are you at the far wall? Over.
Affirmative. Preparing to breach. Soap, plug the explosives. Go.
Security feed. It's the Cayenne. He's taking off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot.
Out. Everyone follow me. Let's go.
All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
We're coming up the lift. Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at Takeo.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. He can find us first.
Exfil point has been compromised. Proceed to secondary extraction south of bridge. Enemy presence? Substantial.
It's just too hot, man. But room temperature? Please, a beer should be ice cold.
A lager, maybe. Or a glass of water like you drink. But a pint of stout.
I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside.
Yeah, well, either way, we're stopping in London first. And I'm buying.
Well, at least the world didn't end. Hit it.
Getting in 10! Just moving up on the left!
Fuck it off!
Faster, run out of ammo!
Good enough for me!
Yeah, no kid! Oh shit, he's about to take out that grid!
Stay up, buddy, team!
The bridge isn't gonna hold! Move, move, move!
Tierney, the sheet!
You are going to be all right, my friend. We have 60 of you left in the world!
Заберите его отсюда! Быстро, давай! Мы должны доставить его в госпиталь немедленно!
Released a statement today confirming a series of nuclear missile tests in central Russia. Although world leaders were quick to denounce the action, Russian officials maintained that the missile tests fell well within established UN protocols. No comment was received from the ultra-nationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface. In other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.
We're going deep, and we're going hard.
Surely you can't be serious.
I'm serious, and don't call me Shirley. Thank you.